tonight at 10.
Millions spent to fix this park. Now floodwaters threaten to damage it again.
I don't know why it keeps happening.
Was it worth the work? At 10, the mess at Hayworth Park.
Storms have moved out for now. At 10, I'll let you know how long the drier weather will last.
Plus, putting the brakes on speeders. A couple turns to 7 can help. What they're trying to do that could also work in your neighborhood.
Tonight on KETV Newswatch 7 at 10.